welcome to my channel, and we are back with yet another video of Beretta M9. Today we are going to see how it is disassembled, and then again we will assemble it in front of you. First of all, let me just give you a brief introduction of this Beretta M9. The Beretta M9, officially the pistol is a semi-automatic 9mm. It is designed for the Beretta 92FS semi-automatic pistol. It is also used by United States Armed Forces. The M9 was adopted by the United States military as their personal pistol in 1985. It is a semi-automatic pistol. Its origin is, it has two origins basically. It is assembled in Italy as well as United States. It is in service from 1985 till this date. It has been used in different wars. Some of the famous wars are Operation Just Cause, Persian Gulf War, Somali Civil War, Kosovo War, Global War on Terrorism, War in Afghanistan, Iraq War, and so on. It was designed in 1980 by Beretta. It's some of its specifications. Its weight is 970 gram without magazine. Its length is 217 millimeters. Its barrel length is 125 millimeters, its width is 38 millimeters, and its height is 137 millimeters. It is a short recoiled, hinged looking piece assistant breech block mechanism. Its muzzle velocity is 381 meter per second. Its effective range is 50 meters. And its maximum range is 100 meters. Now we are going to open it. It has a very simple mechanism of opening. First of all, what you got to do is you have to cock it and then slightly push it backwards, and then you have to press this locking pin. With the help of, after pressing locking pin, you have to pull it down and gently slide it forward. This is how it is opened. It is very simple and easy method. Then afterwards, the guiding rod, it has a guiding rod and a spring. You have to push it forwards and gently push it backwards. Now you have to take its barrel out. It is so simple. Now you can see the rust marks, as I haven't cleaned it for a while. This is how it is. If you have a pull through or some cleaning brush, you can clean it with the brush. And then again, if you want to assemble it, you just have to put it back in its barrel way, hold it here. Again, you have to insert the spring, you have to insert the guiding rod in the spring, and place it under the barrel in this way. Gently press it with your thumb and it is done. Again, you have to place the upper sliding mechanism with the pistol grip and just slightly push it back, and again you have to bring back the safety pin to its original position, and it is disassembled again. So this was the video of assembling and disassembling of Beretta M9. It is very simple. It uses 9mm cartridges. It has a capacity of 10 rounds each. Rather, it has a capacity of 15 rounds. And it has two magazines with it. It comes with two magazines. Hope you guys like it and found it productive video. I'll be uploading other videos as well with for the other pistols, other pistol models of 9mm. Stay tuned for more videos.